Props for cell tapes and in-person auditions. They don't want you to use props at all. The only prop that you may use is your cell phone. Other than that, they want to see your creativity. They want to see you connected to the scene. It isn't about the prop. Once you get the job, there's the prop department, they will give you the props. But other than that, don't use them at all. It's just really distracting. Don't mime things at all. All right, guys? You may use water. Other than that, no props.